City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjacking.
Door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny, like the wind.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
はい、まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gramps, I know you.
Atsushi, 直接話をする。
Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
なぜこのようなことを?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you...
人は嘘をつき自分自身を欺くだが死者は違う死者は雄弁だが彼らは決して嘘をつかない死者の言葉にはつつましさがある始めろ
And you. Who are you?
Who are you?
He looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, お父様 の 殺害犯 を 見つけました。 この 男 で 間違い ありません。 はい。 1時間後には着くかと。
Help me.
Quiet.
Thank you.
They are faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention.
I've seen them before.
We must get the Reaper.
Hector.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. And then, promise not...
Nothing there to...
They killed me, Vic. Never been... It was too real.
You weren't dreaming. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had?
Hang on.
That's right. Johnny's had his crowning moment. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? Anyway.
What is?
A biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness. Gradually. V.
Don't believe an ounce of the... Because it doesn't make... Whatever's happening to me, you're the best of the...
You want the law?
Don't admit.
Okay. There was... Is... You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by... The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path.
People don't just...
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified...
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I... From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me?
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic.
Vic... If there's nothing you can... Vic.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son...
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while.
The brain could be...
Your psyche's gonna die, V. It'll be terrifying.
The fuck I need pills for?
Well, that way you'd kill two souls.
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight.
He wasn't mad at you.
I know. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Where'd you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for, start talking!
Fuck.
Fucking chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait! See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the...
Thing that'll fix this. Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain!
Oh, fuck me.
Thank you. Thank you.